We now know the name of the principal for Harker Heights. Killeen ISD superintendent made that announcement today. Jorge Soldevilla will take over for Larry Brazell, who retired after 40 years as an educator. Soldevilla is currently the principal at Liberty Hill Middle School. This will be kind of a homecoming for him, since he once served as the assistant principal at Harker Heights High.